We're live. Woohoo. Should we bring some kittens
Let's
over?
Bring the kittens over.
All right.
Woo-hoo.
Moving day.
Yeah. We're really busy getting everything set up.
All right, kittens, here we go.
Okay, let's get them over.
We'll be coming out with the babies. Look what we got for you. Look. Oh, yeah. Ooh, we go.
Oh.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, babies. And go exploring now.
Oh, yeah.
They're like, oh, what happened to our room? We have space. What is all this new stuff? There you go. Yeah, check it out. Sniff, sniff. Yeah. All right, Pie, you can come too, honey. He just, they're like, I'm not quite sure.
I had to wake him up.
Oh.
He was like, he was
not quite awake yet.
Nope.
They're like, oh, all this new stuff.
This is all your space.
Yeah, lots of room and lots of things to play with. Yeah, so much to do in here.
They don't know what to do in
my
space.
I'm not used to it.
Sniffing slowly.
No, we're not eating. It's playtime.
She's always going to be like that, I think. Oh, they like these little toys. Look at Ginnie rubbing on that toy.
Yeah, she likes that. It's like, oh yeah, I got my toy. I got mine.
You guys go find your own.
I got this one.
And Pie claimed the bed. They have sleigh.
No, ski slope.
Yeah, there's ski slope. There's Sleigh. Oh, Trey. Pride decided to wake up. For toys.
So I'm gonna see what everybody else is doing.
Is she drinking water over there? Oh, she knows booped it. She knows booped the water.
Oh, try it again. I'll come back to that.
Going to find the litter box over there. That's good.
Oh, that's good. Tommy says, I know where the litter box is.
Yeah. Go in the box.
Go in the box. So you found the litter box. Never sniffed it.
Do you think you're lost? Sound like a poop woe.
I know. She didn't do it till after she sniffed over there at the litter box.
Dre, she just wants to eat all the time.
Yeah.
Even when she's not hungry.
Oh, you're gonna watch them for me. I'll get the one more thing to rinse it out.
Oh, great. Okay.
Here.
Yep. Is that fun?
Yeah.
Trey slid down the ski slope.
Oh.
Wow, Andy. That's perfect.
Wow.
Yeah. I'm going to want to always do it in here now.
That's so much more convenient.
Yeah.
It really is.
Well, at least they
moved over
exploring a little more. Together. You know, it'd be convenient, just that contain the, not the warmer, the other container of wipes, so it's easy to pull them out.
Oh, okay. The plastic one. All right. Well, I took them out, put them in the warmer, so I take them out. Oh, I'll put them back in.
Oh, I thought.
Because you didn't have time, you were so busy.
No, it's just the warmer, it's so hard to get them out.
Yes.
And I'd like the other container, you know, you can at least get them out easily.
Yeah.
You know, the warmer's like, all right, constantly battling it.
All right, I'll put them back in that one then.
Some water too. They have water in the corner. Go for a sleigh ride. Ginny, are you driving? without like tripping or dropping something. Like, I don't trust myself that much.
I don't either. There's a lot of mom hazards here.
Like, yeah, a little bit of time. It takes a couple trips. Ooh, I'm dying here.
Spaz it on you. Oh, I see first zoomies. From Sugarplum. They haven't made it over to that corner yet. I think the sleigh is their home base. Yeah, Noggy went up there a little earlier.
Yeah, look at this.
Yeah. She's a natural. She's made for the slopes.
I think they like the sleighs.
Yeah, the sleigh is home base. They gather there, and then they go and explore another place together, and then they have to gather back at the sleigh.
I just figured out how to get back. Turn around. No, back up. No, I've got to get out of here.
Are you stuck? You can do it. You're so close. There you go.
There, backing up. Good girl.
I mean, her vision only goes this high. So it's like.
There's this big way.
things to play with here, okay?
Yeah.
Go exploring on the other things, okay? Not on your siblings.
Yeah.
Not on your siblings, okay?
Yeah.
Yeah. Go play with all the other things, okay? That's a girl. Play with the other things. This isn't the potty corner. Go over to where the potty is. That's not the potty corner. Yeah, that's not the potty corner.
Yeah.
No, it's not eating time, guys. Goodness. No, you go play.
How many can we fit on the scratcher sleigh?
Ian's down for the count.
Oh, yeah?
Well, we have to open our eyes. You gotta feed some over there.
I gotta see if I'm gonna warm up some bottles and then see if anybody wants some fishies. Sugarplum.
Just let me know when you're ready.
Okay.
Yeah, I guess I didn't bring any little small buckets.
I'm sorry, this is better anyway.
Oh, okay.
Okay, I'm ready.
Okay, boo.
Okay.
I know, I do. Mm-hmm.
Did you see what she face planted in last time? First time I introduced her, she just went face planted in.
Wow. That's what she did last time. I'm going to it. I stuck my head in.
Yeah, I guess that matched
a little bit better. She really likes it. I think we started this when I was not in this house.
Mm. The only two that would eat it last time were Sugarplum and Pie, but then it started getting cooled off, so I don't know if it was just that, you know, the temperature wasn't good anymore.
Okay.
I think next I want to try Noggy. Because I feel like she would want it.
Yeah.
But she wasn't interested.
After cold.
Yeah.
Not your nose, so. Mmm.
Hey, that's like.
Mmm.
Pie was here. He just sat there. For a long time, I kept eating. He loves it. She was a little too frantic about it. Just plunged her face right in her whole face. Let's go. Is that good? You enough?
Yeah.
Good girl. Wipe your face.
Very good.
Ah, yeah, and your paw.
Very good, yeah.
There's one on a white rug.
Exactly. Very good. Wow.
Oh, look at
that big meal. Oh, that was quite a big one right there. See, that was good, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, that was a good bird there. Okay. Yeah, very good, yeah.
Noggy.
Okay. All right. All right, go down with your full tummy. There you go. Whew. Yeah, see, that was good. Okay, come here, boop, boops. Come here, boop, boop. I got you there.
Okay, you want to try this? You want to try this? Oh, your foot. Not into it. Not into it.
All right. He doesn't want it.
She.
She.
All right.
Let's try a little squirt. Try.
All right, let's try. All right, try it. Let's see if you're going to like it. Come here, Boo-Boo. All right, come on. Let's see.
I don't have a lot of hope in you right now. Because you're very picky.
I'm walking.
Oh my gosh.
Yep.
Yep.
She doesn't stay so long though. She doesn't.
Warmed up.
Okay.
Let's try Ginnie.
All right. Come on, Boo Boo. Yeah. I still want my bottle. All right. Come here. Come here, Ginnie. Boo Boo. Yeah. Yeah. Well, so far, Plummy really likes the gushies. The others, nah, not yet.
She's close, but not there yet.
Yeah, almost, mighty close to trying it, honey. Yeah. Yeah, you were close to trying. You were sniffing. Yes, you were. You were sniffing. Okay, is that it?
No. Whoever's left.
Alright.
Yeah. Yam and pie.
Alright. Well, let's get a. Here's pie. Hide the other thing. Come here, honey. Alright. Yam, I'll have to wake up.
Are you awake?
He was falling asleep.
Yeah, he looks like he's just ready to go to bed. Nah, he's just sleepy.
He's sleepy.
Yeah, sounds like.
All right, well, let's see if we can. Let's put this in there. Maybe they'll sample.
I'm ready for a nap.
Gotta wait. It's warming up. So Plummy was a little naughty there. A
couple times I had to move her.
Yeah.
Just moved her to different areas and kept an eye on her.
Yeah. Look at Yam passed out. Just so much
getting from one end to the other and back again.
Did you want to go down? Yeah. Yeah, like up here, you want to turn your siblings? No? Explore. Wait to see downstairs, don't worry, I had to move her. She's cleaning herself.
Good job. Clean your paws off.
Yeah, clean that paw.
Balancing.
I see someone on the other side.
Ginny wants all the toys.
I know. Like the heck of everybody else.
Exactly.
The toys. I like all these new toys. Well, I just like all the toys, period. It's just, all right, thanks for our sort of thing. I just want to eat.
She's hungry. She ate not that long ago.
I know. It's a reputation keeper, you know.
dryer's going.
Rinse cycle.
I'm gonna go through all this and then wash. They won't even want to eat. I'm like, nah, we're not hungry. The best place to be. They continue to surprise me. I would not have guessed that the sleigh would be their favorite.
I know.
Place.
Like all in the middle.
You have a pretty fun room. It's a lot more fun than my room.
I'd say they, when they get the zoomies, they're gonna be like a little bit slow on it. They're like, oh, let's check this out. And again.
Okay, we're good.
Yeah?
Let's try Noggy first. She's kind of the least bit picky.
Okay.
While this like continues to warm up.
Okay.
Hey, people.
Hold on. Yeah. Get Noggy. There we go. Yeah, you know you want your bottle. Yep. finally get there.
Yeah.
Woo! Goodness. Thought you weren't gonna be that hungry. Goodness.
All right, we'll take Dre now.
Okay. I hear you. Oops. I hear you. Come on. I know. Come on.
That's dangerous. for class, that's very dangerous. All right, I need a blanket.
Okay, I'm gonna get one. Some food in you, yeah. You feel a little better now, yeah. Okay. All right. Who wants to be next? Yeah. Okay. All right. Okay. You want to see if you're gonna eat? If I'm gonna be awake? I want to go to bed.
Yeah. All right, you put them in with?
I'll put them in with you. There you go. Just get comfy, cozy.
Okay, but I know you want to go to sleep.
All right, we'll try Ginny. She's getting ready to go to sleep, too.
Maybe that time. Let's fill up your belly.
Oh, Dre, you already ate.
That's it, that's all you want? She just wanted a little bit.
She was falling asleep right over there anyway.
Alrighty. Everybody, time for bed. Time for a nap.
Settle down for a little nap now. Okay, is there anything you want to take out?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, there's the actual blanket over that leg.
Okay.
All right, nap time. Yeah.